Good afternoon and welcome to the channel. Or I should say good morning as the sun's just rising over there. Okay, I'm just going to take the F16 out for a spin, just another practice run, and just keep some hours in the jet. So, as usual, power on, engine start. So let the spin rate get to 20%. And now introduce the throttle. There we go. Lights out there. Spin up. Let's put these lights on. Go, looks nice, look pretty. Okay, systems on. Okay, stop lining. Fire control radar on, radar altimeter on. Okay. Close canopy. Ah, that's something. sorry about that. Just playing around. Alright, locked. Let's put the navigation lights on. On it's on the fuel. Let's just put a light load out. I'm not going out for very long. And I'm going to put out some CBU 97s. Fact, just do a couple. There we go. Fuel tanks, sound line. Okay, what can we put in there? Nothing. Pod there. Why is it better set on left? Okay. I think in terms of livery, it's actually something's going to come there. Okay, that'll
do. Request refueling. Request
copy.
Rearming.
Copy.
Okay.
Refueling complete.
So, ejection seat down and armed. Back up. Okay. Let's put the
rearming complete.
WR on. Okay, let's wait for the INS to initialize. Okay, let's set up com frequencies 4.080, enter. OK, Come one is 251 and 2 set. Okay. So take that. Test 6,000 pounds. So I shoot 9,100. Okay. Test the lights.
Pull up. Altitude. Warning. Gamma. Counter. Cat flare. Low. Out. Block. Caution. Bingo. Beta.
IFN.
Okay. On. Point. Where's the mission clock? Seven, what's that? CMDS channel. Oh, shaft and flare. Okay. Looks like that's. I think that's shaft and flare. It's got bingo. Set your bingos. Okay. Back to list. Back to comms. List and ooh, that's pretty. That's a refueling tanker.
Colt 1-1, Overlord, Bra 315 for 220 at 6,000 flanking.
Which one was it?
Colt 1-1, Overlord, Bra 301 for 160
at
20,000 flanking.
Okay, so let's set it at 3,000 pounds and enter. There you go. Bingo 1. Actually, set the first one to 6,000. Enter. And I'm assuming it goes down, or do if the spin goes to 1, oops, then go 2, set at £3,000 and enter. So not changing, don't know if that's still under development. Ready, okay, let's get going. Played enough around with that. Let's put our brakes off and put the landing lights on. In fact, make that navigation lights, taxi lights, I should say. Let's go here, go to ATC.
Kudasi, Colt 1-1, request startup.
Okay.
Kudasi, Colt 1-1, request taxi to runway.
Nav. Set. Okay. She's really raw. There goes the. Tanker. Okay, let's go and have some fun. Brakes off. This one. Okay, brakes work. Rudders are a lot better now. We've had some software updates. Turners are on the way.
Kudasi, Colt 1-1, request takeoff.
Turns to go. Is clear, no warning lights, no master warning. Three greens, gear is down, speed brakes off. So it sets scores for Cat 3 because we've got a relatively heavy load.
Chevy 1, passing waypoint 2 at 3,500.
Clear on the right. Clear on the left. Okay, let's set it up to 80%. 3, 2, 1, go! Burn it, go! Until the end of the runway. Got a good climb. Okay, let's head out to the mountains to the south. Out to Burner now. That lovely sunrise. Zero. This we cannot change at the moment. Okay, it's ready. Switch to HSD. Okay. That squeaking noise is RWR, which seems to have replaced the they put a stock version of the F-18 RWR sound, which sort of seems to have been replaced now. I don't know whether that is actually what is in the F-16, because it sounds very basic compared to the F-18, but there you go. As this is Eagle Dynamics, I'll take it as read.
Right.
some music on.
Colt 1-1, Overlord, Bra, 295 for 230 at 15,000 knot. Colt 1-1, Overlord, Bra, 295 for 230 at 15,000 knot.
Altitude.
Altitude.
I love the glare of the MFDs. Beautifully, beautifully done.
Pull up.
Ready, right? Master arm on. Thank you.
Bingo. Bingo. Altitude. Altitude. Pull up.
List. Altitude.
Altitude.
Releasing. I don't know why. Maybe I need to check the CIP.
Oh!
Altitude.
Still getting used to the CVU-97. Not quite on the line, but there you go. We've got 5 targets, not bad. Level. Dazzy calls Colt 1, initial with 1. One in the break. Put one gear down to land.
Awesome.
Afternoon, Jeff. Afternoon, Jeff. Thank you very much. Hope you enjoyed the flight.